On the left. Now he's almost out over the Oliveira Street, and now he's really close to entering El Dorado Park.